Discovery's four computers now have primary control of critical vehicle function.
That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Five, four, three, two, one, zero.
Coming here to not only synthesize it, but engineer it to specifications.